I always say just morning instead of good morning, because if it were a good morning, I'd be fishing.
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I got myself into this situation. Well, it all started 2 days ago when my mom woke me up for school.
Wakey, 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 it's time for school. Come on. Wake up, it's time for school. Come on, man. Are you ready for school?
We're fine!
Thank you. not very good.
What's that noise?
Boom! I'm back!
What? No, I killed you!
You can't kill Sprite Cranberry, motherfucker! Woo!
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.
We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize,
but I don't think we should.
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak under sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.
So, how can I help you?
You must be the great Alucard.
Sup? Ah, the return of the Y-Boner.
With a vengeance.
And you, how are... wanna say Logan? Edison, what's this guy's name? Oh, better watch out for.
Fuck, I fell asleep.
Hey there, sleepyhead.
Oh, it's my worst nightmare.
And what's that, Puddin'? Listening to myself talk?
I thought a lot of people like to hear themselves.
Well, I don't.
Hey, fuck you, guy. Fuck me? No. Fuck me.
Hey, don't be so hard on Red Bell. He's got it pretty tough.
And you are?
I'm you. But nicer.
I'm nice?
When I want to be.
Yeah. Yeah. Then, wait, who are you, Gray Bell? Oh, I'm your homosexual tendencies. You've been fucked by Hestia so much that something inside you just wants to try dick.
You know what? That makes sense.
It's a spectrum, honey.
All right, then what about yellow guy here?
I'm your fears.
What do I have to be afraid of?
How? Hey, I'm a glowy boy. I glow.
Across the land, the midnight hour is close at hand. Creatures crawl in search of blood to terrorize your neighborhood. And whosoever shall be found without the soul for getting down must stand and face the hounds of hell and rot inside a corpse's shell. Stenches in the air, the funk of 40,000 years, and grisly ghouls from every tomb are closing in to seal your doom. And though you fight to stay alive, your body starts to shiver, for no mere mortal can resist the evil.
Didn't ask, don't eat it, go fuck yourself.